I'm Dr. Manisha Agarwal and I'm heading the Vitreo-retina department at Dr. Shroff's Charity Eye Hospital. I've seeked my Vitreo-retina training at the prestigious Shankar Netralaya, Chennai, and I've been working at this hospital for the last 14 years. The other way of managing your retinal problems, especially diabetic retinopathy, is laser photocoagulation. Laser photocoagulation is basically you are treating the retina with some kind of a heat therapy, and it is extremely important for managing diabetic retinopathy. The third and the last way of managing retinal diseases is a surgery, a surgical intervention, which 10 years back was very complicated. However, now it has become an extremely easy procedure. It's not so complicated with the advancement of the techniques that we are having. So please don't be scared. A retinal surgery or vitreo-retinal surgery has become extremely safe in today's time.